Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Notes Wale. In this video we will see how to make an art integrated project of maths and the subtopic is Dadra and Nagar Haveli. In this art integrated project you have to keep care that everything looks superb and you have to explore the creative minds of yourself. So we will write here firstly the introduction module, then acknowledgement and introduction along with the index. In this art integrated project of maths, we mainly focus at how to relate the daily aspects of life, especially the Dadra and Nagar Haveli, and how we can relate it to the maths. Because the main theme of our project revolves around the Dadra and Nagar Haveli. In this project, I have shown that how the Swaminarayan temple's upper portion, Garbhagriha, forms a frustum. Then we made the pie chart for all the eatable sail from the Dudney Lake. Our next focus was on the Nakshatra Garden, which is very famous for its beautiful and amazing symmetry. And our next concentration was on the population and literacy rate, bar graph and line graph for the Dadra and Nagar Haveli, which has changed significantly over the years. So friends, I hope you all liked it. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.